Have you found it?
What?
I thought you just said you found my YouTube channel for a second. There you go. It's in my emblem. I don't know if it's changed. Alright. Wait. Should just do this. Yeah, it should change. Oh, fucking hell. I'm just gonna finish my fag. If you want me to message you instead, if you want. I need to find my phone. Is it changed or it still sit on too good? For fuck's sake. Friends. Who's it looking for? Captain Dan's. Sends message. Tomorrow, at 1:30, I will not be on for a good 2 or 3 days because my uncle that I haven't seen for 8 years is coming up. Yeah, he's gonna go here for 3 days, which sucks. There you go, I'll message you. How you done that? Fucking hell. Bro, honestly, I got so angry yesterday at Blackout. I lobbed my phone at the wall and it's put a huge hole in my wall, but my phone's perfectly fine. I've got an iPhone XR as well. It's perfectly fine. Bro, I bought it, so my mum would just say, well, it's your fucking fault. How many paint cans you got? What category you go diamond first? You go for shotguns, snipers, LMGs, tacticals, SMGs, or assault rifles?
Assault rifles.
Assault rifles. Alright. I say you start buying camos now then, because when you start buying them, you're more like, you really want to start getting paint cans again. That's what I'm doing. I'm close to dark matter on this, so I'm just needing. Oh no, the max amount of cans you can get is only 150.
Oh, okay.
Are you in a clan?
Yeah, of course I'm in a clan. I'm like, best
clan
plays,
isn't it? Nah, no, but like, for real, are you in a clan?
Yeah.
What clan is it? Captain?
Yeah.
I was gonna ask if you want to join TNBP, but it's cool. What?
I've done that time too.
Loads. Like, have you got the PlayStation app? Not PlayStation app, have you got the Call of Duty app?
I did, and so I didn't know what's
your point. Right. Are you willing to change your PSN name? You can do it?
Yeah.
Have you already done it before though?
No.
No. Do you know how to do it?
Yeah.
When would you be able to do it? Because we've got a huge tournament coming up in like literally like an hour and I'm gonna try to get good players with Blackout or multiplayer to join.
Now do it when
I You can do it right now?
Yeah.
Hey, my G, do you wanna be my junior?
What?
Do you wanna be my junior? Do you know how to like do the name and that, right? You do know how to like put TNBP, then the middle dash, and then Clipzz with Junior, yeah?
Yeah, wait, what do you do?
Like JR.
Have it ended, yeah?
Like, you don't have to be my junior, you can just stay like TNBP Dance or something, totally up to you.
I don't mind.
Oh, nah, I'll let you pick, because I'm not just going to say, right, you're my junior now, because it's your decision as well.
No, it's just where, if I think of my kids, I can,
Yeah, I say just keep it as TNBP Dan's then.
I don't mind, but I don't really mind.
Let's stick with Dan's. Yeah, let's stick with Dan's. Right, are you about to do it now, yeah?
Yeah, actually, I might need a pin to turn this off.
Pardon?
I might need a pin to make it turn this off.
Yeah, alright. Well, I can. Do you want me to message you through the PlayStation, and then you can just write it down? It'll put you offline, obviously. It'll like sign you out, and then you just put your password back in, and then you can join the party again. This is cool. PJ's gonna be like, "Who's this?" And we go, "Hey, it's Dan, my G." Mad. I think we've now got 71 people in the clan. Yeah, but like. What I'm not leader, no. I've got a friend who's called TNBP Raider. He's leader and I'm co-leader of the clan. We're not just a PlayStation 4 clan as well, but also I'm pretty sure if I speak to him properly, it's also an Xbox one as well. I don't know. Alright, so what you do is you go to your profile, you click your profile. Yeah, my little one, mine's loads, just so I can do it step by step. And then, do you know the three dots next to online status?
Yeah.
Yeah, you click that. And then you go to, I'm pretty sure you click edit profile.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I've just fucking quit the game by mistake when I'm doing this, but I can help you a while. You hit, if mine's loads, I'm pretty sure you see to it. And then it will say, do you know where it says name, online ID, profile picture, avatar? You click change your online ID. And you just click that and then you change it, then you get signed out and then you join the party again after you sign back in. Which is nice. This is mad. Alright. You can't remember your password?
I do, but it's just that I always use the same one and for everything. So it use the one. It's a little. Oh, fuck, it's so annoying.
Capital T, a capital N, capital B for bastard, and a capital P for pineapple, yeah, or pussy, yeah, whatever you want it to be, and then it's like, not the underscore, the other little middle dash thing, yeah, yeah, and then you just, and then it's, Dan's. Anyway, click accept, you should get signed out, we sign back in again. Alright, see you in a minute. Wait, are you still there? Oh, no, there he is. Oh, he's done it! That should be changing soon. Mad, he actually fucking done it. Mad, he's actually done it.
Hello.
Yo. Oh shit! Mad! The fuck? Yo, Peach is gonna join and go, what the fuck? Yo, I'm gonna have to add you into the PSN group chat. Mad, that's fucking insane, you actually did it. Ugh. Oh fuck, if I can find your name I'll invite you. Which I cannot. Oh wait, it's also just your Captain Dan, so that should change. Ew, your name's not even there anymore. And what? Insane! Yeah, there we go, we've got two TNBPs and it'll be again, that's mad. Girlfriend forehead, mad. I'm thinking of, this is what I'm thinking, yeah, I'm thinking of making a YouTube channel for the whole clan, to post videos of you hitting some stuff, or just playing games and shit, or getting blackout wins.
Yeah,
fucking, I used to play Fortnite a lot, season 10 now, but I'm like, are you coming to Fortnite? I was like, bro, I fucking deleted that shit. That's out. Let's go. I'm going to invite you to the party. That's fucking insane. Bro, he's gonna be like, the fuck? What the actual fuck is this? Oh, I'm just finishing a fag, we'll start here. So, how does it feel to be in TNBP now?
Amazing.
Now, the bad thing is, yeah, say the clan is not ended by you, I'm just saying, but say it ended. We now need to pay money to change our names. I don't think it would end. If it was to end, I'll just bring it back. And then I've always wanted to have a clan that gets huge, like big. I was in a PS3 clan that had, I think it was like 110 members in it, right? But they were all shite, so I left. And then I came on PS4 again. And then, yeah, now this has happened. Like, I used to be called Sold My Kid for a KFC. But then I made TNBP with my friend and then, yeah. Me and Raider, oh yeah, you may actually want to add Raider, he's in the group chat.
Yeah.
He's called Frankie, by the way.
Is he good?
Yeah, but he's prestige 3 on Blackout. He's got Dark Matter as well. You've got to grind out paint cans, so you've got to grab your paint cans and shit. I've got a friend in the group chat called Whiskey Drinker Tom, and he's level 800 and something. I was prestige something.
But
what
a lot of friends were level 100.
Nice. I was. I think I was like prestige. I'm trying to remember what prestige I was. I was prestige 4, I was near prestige 5, and then I just reset my stats.
Reset your stats?
Yeah. That's what I did, PG didn't, so I reset my stats. What's up? Dismal, yeah, I watch a lot. TV City stats from level 1000 as well, same with K3, and I think Swag's doing it as well. That's a doozy, boo. Oh no, shit! Oh fuck! Shit, shit, shit. Shit. Tactical, no.
Training time's over. Go to work.
Let's go fracking tower. Let's just sit down here. Fracking tower. See the big thing sticking out the ground? Yeah, here. Dump, bump, bump, ba-dump. Dump, dump. I'm going to die instantly. Because I'm a bot. Oh, I landed in the fucking... Oh, shit. Something's fucked up in my... I need to fix my buttons again. If I die, I die. I don't care. Blackout... Press. Alright, there we go.
One gun.
I haven't even got a gun.
I went to three houses with one gun.
Bro, oh, fuck. Alright, I've got a gun. I've got a gun now, so. Ah, mate, where am I getting shot from? Oh, he's in there. This is all on you. I didn't even know where the fuck he was. You didn't even got a gun! No, turn around. Run through there again. Was there not a crate? You walked right past it. So you want to run through there. Right, behind you now. Right, so you just keep running that way. No, behind you. Yeah, see that gate right there? Turn around. Right, now go that way. Yeah, see that other gate? Behind you. See that other gate? No, fuck's sake, Dan! right, do a 180, do a 180. Right? Now run that way. Okay, then turn the corner. Okay, then keep on going that way. Then turn the corner again. Pick up that level 2, behind you. And see that doorway? You want to run through that doorway. Because there could also be a crate spot where you can get level 3 and a tactical weapon. He's above you. Oh no, he's not. Look at the doorway. Yeah, see, he got the tactical weapon. He had dark matter as well. Sweat. Jesus Christ, that was so hard. You kept doing like 360s and I was like, oh my. This isn't going to go to plan, is it? Mate, banter. Mate, fucking pro. Oh, before you came online, yeah, me and PJ, we were playing heist, obviously. And it was this level 25 that did not know what he was doing, but he somehow managed to get 5 kills. So me and PJ were just calling him the fucking GOAT. Because he would just hit fire across the map and constantly beam people. What?
Your ID matches the label.
Nah, I didn't know. I'm just if I can get anything from... No, I didn't. Oh. I got nothing from that.
Can't wait till I give up this nickel and dime stuff.
I need to run.
Can't wait to get rid of this nickel and dime stuff.
I need to get a...
You get it. Nah, I'm close to dark matter. I thought I had it. I'm just missing. I'll just need to do the arcade. No, sorry. I just need to do the strife. All my LMGs. All my LMGs and a knife. And then I've done. And then I've got dark matter.
Wait, you have to do
knife. I have to do the knife, the strife, all my LMGs, and then I've got dark matter. Like, I think the weapon I got done the fastest was the Mozu. Me and PJ done the Mozu at the exact same time, and we done it in like an hour and a half. We got the headshot done in like half an hour, but the bloodthirsty snap were the shit that was taking the piss.
Oh,
What, the mods? No, not really, but when you're using a pistol, then yeah. I didn't mind, the garrison was difficult. Fucking burst, darkest seven.
Blackout.
Where would you like to land? Oh, construction. You mark construction.
Infiltrate, engage, and destroy.
Pretty much everywhere. You get a good look everywhere. Alright, jump about now. I always jump now, then just... Oh shit, no you're not, that's someone else that's playing. What the fuck? No, what the fuck? Bro, I was like, I thought you marked construction. I was like, oh, you can go construction, we can go construction. And then you're like, I'm not in the game. I was like, what? And I look at the name and it's some guy called, like, fucking Jack or something. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah. I was like, you just changed your name to TNBP. There's no way you changed it already. Remember what coffee I actually was drinking, son? Oh, you fucking bought that as well. No way. I'll go this one. We are the same, yes. Because she's got a red suit and I've not. Never say that again. Never say that again. I know. I'm a ladies man. Oh yeah. Yeah, do I go to work? No, I've applied for a job though.
Yeah.
Wait,
how old are you?
16. Yeah, I left school, I think it was a year ago, and then I went to college for a bit. Pardon? Pretty much. See, now I'm either being... I don't know if I got kicked out because I was always teching school, and I mean like always. I think I teched school for 3 months straight. I just wouldn't. Was I bad in school? Yeah. I would constantly, like, I got to the point where I was fed up of people because, like, because the way I am, I'm not the skinniest, right, but I'm also not the fucking fattest. So, like, I'm chubby, right, I'm chubby. So then what would happen is, people would pick on me because I would constantly let it get to me. And I got to the point where I got physical, but I was getting pinned up against the wall, and then I've got really bad asthma, and then I got fucking deodorant sprayed in my mouth, and then fucking... Oh, I'm going asylum, by the way, so I'm jumping straight down. Yeah, so I was get... What? Where are you going? Yeah, so I was getting deodorant sprayed in my mouth and stuff, and then I would get locked in cupboards, and then people would, like, spray deodorant in my mouth again, and it was just disgusting, bro. I got out, and then I just got to the point where I started leaving school. I would just leave school and tell everyone to fuck off. A voice break. Oh, he just fucking, how didn't map shots kill him? Yeah, but how he can one burst me and I die? Are you on the roof? Or are you in the maze? Odds on you going to kill someone with that shotgun. Two shotguns.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Go on, you'll try and get killed with at least one of them.
Where's
Turn around, go to that door. Yeah, and then go behind you. If you went up the stairs, you could probably find someone. Shoot! To make him come to you. You see him, yeah? He's across there.
What? Over there?
No, see him running down the stairs.
Downstairs?
No, 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 jump out that window. He's right there. You got this. Find you, in that window. Jump through that window and kill him. He's right there. Go on, son. Fuck him up. Oh, you finished him and everything. Oh, you're so cruel. Maybe his teammates should come to you. Oh my god. Right, I'm going to run to the toilet, yeah. So if you die, then just stay in the lobby. Because I'll be back in like a minute. Right. Good luck.
Drop inbound.
Still alive, go on. Damn, I see you hide. Oh, the Kev Mastercraft, I've got that. And the leader of this clan, he's called Frankie, so now you know, so I'll start saying Frankie. Frankie couldn't get that, and everyone else got it before him. Even PJ, who didn't play for ages, got it first. What? The massacre for the Ken. Frankie really badly wanted it.
Oh, really?
Mind you. Fuck, take his level 3. Take his level 3. Holy, that was the box, it's going away. Zombie behind you! No, I said zombie behind you, but there wasn't a zombie. Take his level 3 armor.
Where is it?
It's in there.
No.
You'll find it eventually.
Yeah,
I think, like, press,
Oh, it's actually gone.
Oh, fucking hell. Use, yeah, make sure you take his ammo on your load. Reload? Nice. No, you just swapped out level 1. You swapped out level 2 for level 1.
Yeah, but it was stronger because it's stronger.
Yeah, you could repair that.
What?
You could repair it. So click up on your D-pad and then, do you see the little silver plates?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah,
hold square on that and it'll repair it. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Where's...
Be advised, further protection. Relocate to safe zone.
Hey, go to zone. How many paint cans have you got?
30
now. You got 30? No, I mean, like, in this game.
Oh,
okay. I was like, how the fuck did you get 30 paint cans this game already?
I've got eight other
Nice. Shoot at the helicopter, shoot at the helicopter. Grapple onto that roof, it's got a hole in it. The roof?
Yes.
Yeah, grapple onto the roof.
I need them to have three broken armor on the roof.
Yeah. How many have you got? I think just kill yourself then to get it done.
What, is that how you do it?
Yeah. Just how are you gonna end up killing yourself? You got any grenades?
Net call. Supply drop incoming. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Fuck. Paint can. I would laugh if there's someone sitting in a corner in these houses. You'll get better.
Do you play zombies?
Yeah, but not a lot. I'm not gonna play zombies like a dark martyr. Nah, I mean, like, I'm not gonna play zombies until I get Dark Matter on this, then multiplayer. Or multiplayer, then this, and then I'll start going for zombies again. Like, I've done the super Easter egg for Classified.
That is
what? I have got to have 150. I think I've done me, Frankie, and the guy that's level 800 and something. We all done it at the exact same time, solos, and then they ended it after they hit. Well, sorry, no, I ended up doing it like three times. I had to do it three times because I kept blue screening. And then, mate, Tom, my friend Tom, he blue screening like around 117 or something. And then. It's because it was an Easter egg to like Alpha Omega. What, the one for Alpha Omega? Oh well, no, the Easter egg in Classified for wearing the 150 was like a little hint to Alpha Omega. I figured out what Alpha Omega means. No? Because you've got the old Richtofen and all that, and then the new Richtofen. So like Alpha is the new crew, Omega, which means bad, is the old crew.
Oh, so they work together.
Yeah, they work together, yeah. Yeah. Is my cat on the top of my fucking bed again? She has ain't she? Oi! What you doing? Why are you up there? How did you get up there? What? Nah, like my bed, yeah, I've got a new bed, but I can't put my old bed outside yet. So I have to keep it in my room. Dunno. Yeah. Go for it.
Come here, you.
Oh my god. Cat, you're gonna end up falling. 1 second, I'm gonna get my cat.
Bring you down when you want down.
I feel bad, I'm not even gonna take her off. She's only like 10 weeks old. So I'm just gonna let her stay up there. And when she wants off, she can come off. It's guarding a swamp. What the fuck? My cat's just watching my TV. Oh. Like, how are you still alive? Oh, give it there. Go on, son. Oh! Bro, yeah, I just seen that guy lying down. I just seen him, and then I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, you're, oh, hello. Hopefully you have, the numbers. You should have it. What? What is it? You have to leave here. What's the matter? What are you doing? Have you got it? What are you doing, Missy? Did you get it? I think it's Ajax. You want down? No. Can't believe she's fucking up there, you know. She's tiny and she can still climb like a fucking like monkey. For Ajax and Crash. Yeah, I've got a lot. I've got one for Crash, Seraph, Spectre, who else? Reaper.
Oh, I only want them. How do you get Reaper?
You have to get, I think it's 115 kills within 2 seconds of landing, and then you have to place top two with the thingy in your inventory, and I've done it like 300 times.
You need 100
Not in one game, obviously. Like, as soon as you land, you need to get a kill within like 2 to 3 seconds. I'm just dancing. Wait, where do I land? How many times do you have a voice break? Holy shit! How old are you?
15.
Yeah, you're going through a lot of that. I still go through it, and I've hit puberty. Wait. Yeah, you wanna go Hydro Dam? Alright, cool, let's go. Sorry. Where are we landed? I'm just gonna land this right here. Ah, shit. Here we go again. Oh. Jesus Christ. But I don't fucking like elevators, man. These fucking scare the fuck out of me. Oh, I got level 3 armor! Look. Lol. I won the game. We've won the game. We're going to win the game. But I've got 2 fucking shotguns. What is this? Get away from my pink hand, you fuck! No! Ah, pink hand! Mine. Mallet's looking tasty, you know. Got level 3 armor, I've got a SWAT. Oh, is that a cordite? Mate, take that instead. How far have we got to go? Okay,
Not far,
not that far, we'll be fine. Yep, we might want to start going already. Yep, no time to look. Nah, if it's a boat, we'll take the fucking boat. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, there's a boat over there. Across the river. On the other side. How can't you see it? Come this way.
Oh yeah, yeah, see.
Woo! Don't go on it yet, don't go on it yet. Grab that coordinate if I was you. Let's go. Pink can. You just have an MX9. You did. Yeah. Now let's go, Chief. Jump on. Because we need to go We can get into zone. We can just get into zone by going on this. No, you're not able to sit down. That's insane how far we've got to go. That's the other side of the map. If it goes on land, you just like slide into it. Are we getting shot at? Come on, we can make this. I'm going all the way around so we don't have to get off the boat until we're in the zone. Where do you want to go? Yeah. If it's in the zone, then yeah. Don't jump off till I jump off, because the good spot where we can jump off. Oh, fuck! You jumped off! What'd you do? Try swim into the zone, try swim into the zone. Come on. We can't lose this game. We've just got out the fucking... Yeet! I'm getting shot at. Oh no. Yeah, I can't. If they can't see me, I can't. If I can't see you, you can't see me. Bro, he's trying so hard as well. Well, the guy's got shit aim though. Okay, this is where we need to be. Because we want to go through these. Let me through! Let me through! Oh, is that a tactical weapon? No. There's a... No, I didn't mean to pick it up. There's some armor here for you. Some better armor. What level armor is yours? Okay, there's level 2 here. You come here, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I'm not up. Are you still in the water? Come this way. Yeah, I'm gonna die in water. Ah! Fuck, that was close. Right, over here. Over here is level 2. Take this level 2. Right, okay. Woo! That was so close. Nah, they don't know shit. Fucking bots. Holy fuck, we should have died. That was a great escape, that was. Fucking hell, come this way, come this way. Holy shit. Do you know the amount of times we should have died? Oh, trauma kit. Oh, I had to change something, I had to change something. Shit, I had to try not to die, I had to go to options. Controls, blackout. Press and okay. Cycle. Alright, it's fixed. Oh, there's a backpack here that I need. No, it's mine. Get away. We have to try not to. What the. What? Don't you ever do that to me again? What the fuck? It's like, are you good, bro? Ooh, I'm not good at that. Let's jump out here. Okay, now let's go on this. I'll feel safe on this thing. Oh. This is what I'm on about here. Look, take this, look. This is the thing for Reaper. I've done 357. How many have you done? Yeah, we'll find you one. Oh, trauma, I've got a trauma for you. You've done one? Go on, son, you got this. I've got you a trauma kit if you want to come up here. Oh, why are we going to go that far again, man? That's so annoying. Look where we've got to go now. Oh, wait. Someone up here? No. Yo, come here. Fuck off, stop doing that. Quick, take these supplies. Yeah, I'll drop you them. How many was it? Six?
It was
10. Wasn't 10? Fuck off. Right, we're never going to jump off. Make sure you hold your jumping button so you don't die.
Yeah, sure.
You jump in and hold your... Come on! I'm not trying to die. Please don't die. Oh, mate. You jump and hold it.
Oh, yeah.
Mate, best player in the game, what you saying? I voted in here real quick. Oh, hollow sync. Is that a sensor dart? Yes, it is. Now, that's what we're wanting. What's this? Another fucking hell. How many SWATs is there? Wait, is this being... let's just go to zone. Let's try not to die.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to these houses, literally, right here. I've got a funny feeling there's someone in them, though. Oh, no, they're fine. Yes! We're all good, we can sit in these houses. And a car, yeah! Oh! So good. Get your own house. Oh boy. Oh fuck, the zone's coming in, but we're fine. We've got enough time to loot, hopefully. Yeah, that's what I'm looking. Ah, fuck. Well, we've been censored as well. Yeah, someone else censored us.
Oh, is that your
choices? That's not. Yeah, my censor's done, but there's someone else's. Right, let's just jump in the car and go. Wait, let's just jump in the car and go. Come on, jump down. Get in the car! Shit! Uh oh. Well, this isn't good, now is it? We're fucking out here. Where are we gonna go? Where should we go? Oh, fuck. We're just going to go. No. We're just gonna go to the water. We're just gonna go right in the water and go to as far as we possibly can, okay? You gotta trust me on this. You gotta trust me. Nah, we're fine. We're pros. We need no help. We're skirting out of here. Fuck you all. Is there a boat? No. Right, get ready to jump now. And now we're in the water.
Oh shit.
Leave the zombies.
Zombies.
We're gonna go this way. No. You die if you do. Cause look, now what we do is maybe just poke our heads out when we need breath and just go to zone again. Ooh. 16 players left, I've got no kills. Oh my god. This is insane how we're just playing it so safe. And then we just sit here and poke our heads out until when we need breath. Oh, shy to heal. I completely forgot about that. Michael. Are you still in the bag?
Yeah.
Ah, shoot. We're going to go up here.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
We're playing it so safe. Let's just get us. What just get sniped? We're in the zone. We want the thinnest part of the zone, which is all the way up here. Just because then we know there's no one behind us. Just how much are you betting there's going to be someone here? Oh my god. Yeet! Yeet! If one of those hit, I'll be surprised. Oh shit! Don't go there. Yo, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. Mate, you just stole all my fucking kills, you dick! I looted them both!
Woods bananas, mate, woods bananas, woods bananas.
Yeah, you have to have a helicopter though, you can't do it. The bag in here for you. You just call it a UAV. It's like, no, I didn't call it a UAV. Don't know what you're on about. Alright, now we're good. Now we can just sit here and wait. So you've got fuck off, man. How you got two kills? Oh yeah, I know, because you're still all mine. I lasered them both.
Yeah,
have you not got a sight on your SWAT? No. Grab this guy's hollow sight. It gives you no recoil. Or reflex sight, whatever it is. Have to grab some attachments for this gun as well. What's he got? He's got fuck all. No, this guy's got a hollow sight. Take the hollow sight. Oh my god, we're still in the zone, boys. 8 players left, I have no kills. Could you imagine, first day of being in the clan and you get a win?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, you should be level 6 by the end of this game. No, get down, we don't want to be seen.
I do.
Further collapse expected.
Okay, we're gonna go to zone. Where'd my drone go? Oh, fuck you! Shit, we wanna go this way. Oh, this isn't good. We wanna take cover behind something. Yeah, we just lie down behind. Come up here. Come up here, come up here. There's probably people up here. Yeah, there is. Oh, yep, on me.
Where?
Bro, we just tried to do the exact same thing. He's rushing you, he's rushing you. Yeah, he's coming to finish me. This is all on you, Chief, you got this. Thank you. Oh, I'm lucky. Holy shit, we done well though. You done better than me. We both seen each other. Well, there was people that I was gonna grenade them both, but then he grenaded me first. Insane. Fuck, I got carried. Is my kitten still up there?
No way.
Oh yeah. Yeah, as well. My kitten's still up there. She's just sleeping. Aw. I got 750 merits. What did you get? Nah, you really got more merits than that. Oh, nice. You done good, man. You're level 6? Yeah, I called that. CG will be level 6 when you're in this game.
Yeah, probably it's happening. CG 1, though.
Fuck, that's a lot of grinding you got to do, because you got to get to level 80 star.
Ooh, I would get back to that way.
Could you fuck? You would have to win every single game and get above 20 kills. Easy, what you saying? Man's a pro, innit?
That's what I did, didn't
it? Bare peas.
Yes.
Are you from London?
Originally. But I've been in London
anymore. Essex. Mad.
Are you in
Essex? No, I'm in Plymouth.
Oh.
I'm in Plymouth, or Plymouth, whatever you want to say. I say Plymouth.
Oh,
Yeah. It's fucking. What's this fuck? What are you saying? Fuck, I can't remember. I had to check. But it's like, yeah, fuck, it's a couple of miles away, like, but that far. Southeast London. Hey, I'm with them again because you have to go far. Should we go? Should we? You wanna go east? No, fuck off! That's hella far. Let's go lighthouse. Cause what we'll do is we'll get guns, get the boat, go as far as we possibly can in the water, and just camp there with the boat until we have to properly go into land. Cause we're savages. Yeah, pretty much. Skirt, skirt! Let me on, bitch. Oh, shit. Other people here. I have no gun. I have no fucking gun. Ah, there's two of them! Shit! Fucking run. Run as fast as you possibly can. I got a gun. I'm right behind him, so I'm going to try and kill him from behind. Yeah, please come down. Potential collapse detected. Yes, please. Yeah, I need help. He's one shot. He's one shot. Oh, I'm lucky. I got a kill! After like three games, I finally got a kill. Man's a pro. I had no heals. I would have healed, but I didn't.
Alright, guys, I was going first. Sweetie.
Mad.
Who else sang this song when they were 12 years old and didn't understand what it meant? Me. Let's press play, shall we? Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it. And we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
Right, let's try not to die this time, yeah? I'm blaming you, I'm joking. I'll take all the blame. It's never the guy that proceeds one's fault. I'm in a fucking bush. Lol. Should we go? Let's go hijacked. Okay. What's up, my nigger? What's up, my nigger? The details on his beard, though, is insane. strong when he rushed out. I'll run you down my sliders, dash you lot off either. Here we come, hijacked! Fucking hell. Yai. Yeah. Because I know how to land properly, so I always jump really early. Facts, rule, hijacked. Hashtag no gun. I've got two weapons, boy. I've got three weapons, boy. I've got an ABR and a... I've got an ABR and a fucking, what's it called, MP4. I like the ABR, but I'll probably go switch it out for a better AR. Ooh. Oh, Cashew! Holy shit!
I sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
There's probably no one else here, is there?
I did see some ramp.
Did you? Yep, can't pick up this. I will rush him because I'm savage. Watch him kill me now, innit? Oh, rampart! Are you sure you've seen someone land here? That's just the doors opening. The blast door. Are you shoot? Oh, back over an array, you're fine. Yeah, maybe we should go to zone. Any boats? Okay, there's no boats here, which is not good. Where you going? Oh, boat right here, boat right here. Whoa, what? No, that was mine. I didn't mean to chuck it.
Oh, wait.
I hear someone. Sorry, I didn't even...
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh, no. But you've just been getting abused for the past 2 days, man. You got knocked from your own teammates for 2 days in a row.
I haven't got off, I've got the meds.
Go on.
I've got
now,
dude. So, yeah, how's
the state? It's been alright. I'm going the wrong way, but hey ho. Why are you jumping? We want to go this way to go all the way around into zone. Again, you've been for real. Mango kills him. Let's see if you jump in with me.
Oh, got the medal.
Lasered one.
I'm scared.
You're fucking scared, I'm on my own.
Oh shit, oh, she's gonna fuck out of me, you did.
Yeah, they're up here.
Dang.
Go around, go around.
Are they even?
Yeah, for me. Dot spawn. They're both for me.
Go on, mate. Go fuck it. Go on. Nice.
Supply drop incoming. Amazing.
Mate, you're actually decent, you know. I'm happy I recruited you. Oh, fuck zone. Uh
oh. Oh, yeah, we did now.
This is how we die, ain't it? Is this how we die?
Titanic, Titanic, Titanic.
Shit. Come on. Go on, quick. Yes, it's the boat that I had still. I drove over here. Go on.
No!
Go! Come on! Come on! Get on, quick! I swear to God, if we fucking die.
Fuck, we're screwed up.
Yep. Oh, fuck. Wait, we can do it! We can do it! We're fine! We're fucking fine!
No, I just dropped a... Why?
What? You're gonna have to start driving, okay? Try to heal.
What's that?
Drive! Fucking drive!
Right,
get off and pop a trauma. Get off and pop a trauma. Like, stop driving. I'll drive for you.
Okay.
Oh. No! I can't fucking drive! Oh shit. Pop your trauma quick.
I have.
Go on.
Fuck.
Oh. We're going to die in the zone. We get to go to River Town. Rob, you're on Fortnite, shut your mouth. We've got more... Yeah, exactly, fuck off. Piss you. Don't know, some little kids, man. He went TNBP, shit. Is it fuck? One of the best clans going. Oh, we made it! Oh, fuck. I will die. I will need to die. Oh, 39 HP. Wait, you need to drive.
Yeah, sure, I will.
People see it,
and I'm dead. As soon as
you're
getting us off, we're dead.
No,
it's
a 2v5 you. Should I try and drive away?
Yeah, just drive away. You
shoot
him.
Yeah, I don't think I was the only guy though. Oh, no, it was. That was the only guy. Hey, give me your shit, bitch. Try not to die at the same in the fucking process. Give me that, and that. Right. We're good. I got kills again. Let's go. Man's a pro.
Just get some tweet for the storm.
Yeah, I'm totally just not looking your bag, you know.
Totally not. Just get some breakfast.
All right, chief. Hopefully I'm alive.
Yeah,
probably not. I'm a bot. I'm going to die. I'm alive! I'm still alive!
I go back now, man. I just do my system toasts.
That was fucking quick. How did you
do it? Do you want me to take you with me?
Go for it, Chief.
To show you how to make some toast.
First, you need a knife.
Like first, you get a sharp knife you find.
And just stab your mum with it. No, I'm joking.
You bitch, you don't make no toast. I will kill you.
Get back in the kitchen. Your mic's very, very laggy, by the way, because you're far away from your PS4.
I know.
Yeah, it's
fine.
I've probably got myself a pot lid after this, actually. Lol. Shit, someone's here. Oh, I've got to go far.
Good.
Yeah, but I've got to go really far. Fuck, I'm just gonna grab this guy's quad and go. Is he gonna go in this way then? This game actually sucks. This game actually fucking hates me. Come on, Nathan. You can survive. You're the mighty god that everyone ever wanted in their life. That's like lol, no. I see so many players, oh fuck. I might actually die. Yeah, I think I'm going to die. ...26 HP! Is this where I die? Probably. Because man's a bot. Wait, I'm still alive by the way, just saying, I'm still alive. Hmm? Are you downstairs? Okay, I'm going to die. Oh, there's a drop, watch it right there. I can try to go for that drop. Man, this controller is shit. Why are you lying down outside the zone? Are you alright? Oh, I hate players like that, man.
This is my voice one day after watching Shrek.
Yo.
This is my voice 2 days after watching Shrek. This is my voice 3 days after watching Shrek. Oh, Shrek, man, it's gonna be wonderful. We're gonna stay up all night telling manly stories, and in a moment, I'm gonna go.
Yo. What?
So you've recruited a new member, I can see.
Yeah.
Where is he?
He's making himself some toast.
How the fuck did you convince him to join?
Didn't convince him, I was like, you in the clan? He went, yeah. I went like, nah, but for me, he went, yeah, I'm in phase, I went, nah, but for you. You in the clan? He went, no, I was like, do you want to join TNBP? He went, yeah. And I went, would you like to change your name? He went, do it, he went, let's before we went into the game, he went, I'll do it right now. And he's changed his name.
Alright.
So, yeah.
I don't get
ice cream, you get her ice cream. She wants chocolate, you get her chocolate. She needs tampons or pads for her. Get your ass up and get that shit. You're her bitch until
hey,
it's over.
No.
What?
Cuddle her, but don't be too fucking.
You know that group chat?
Yeah.
You know it's only supposed to be me, you, Frankie, and Tom.
No, it's actually there for anyone that wants to play with us.
You're her bitch, you're her slave.
You weren't even supposed to be added, but I added you anyway.
Frankie said add me.
No, I added, no, because I added you about 3 o'clock in the morning because I thought you wanted to be added to the group chat, and then I told Frankie, went, alright, cool. It's for anyone who's either joined TNBP, because, yeah, or who just plays.
I'll be on soon, invite Invader. And then you invite me.
No, invite Invader was to invite you to the party.
Well, straight after that, you invited me to a group chat, so...
Yeah, I invited you to group chat because I couldn't be arsed looking for your name for a party invite, so I invited you to group chat so you could just join to that way.
Cause I need you now tonight.
Anyway, it doesn't matter.
What the fuck?
What the fuck are you watching?
just kid that's constantly chucking glasses up into the sky and then like they're not breaking, so you randomly just chucks one gently against the floor and it breaks. I'm going to make myself a pot that don't use a coming with me.
Yeah, we're making a cup of coffee then.
Alright, bet.
Nah,
ow! Hi. Bit random. I know, but do I care? No. Shut the fuck up. No, I'm joking. Yeah, I know. Cameron told me. Good for you. Cameron, what is on your sheets? What's on your bed sheets?
Yogurt.
How you got yogurt in your bed? No, because me, fuck off. Dick. You there, yeah? Hello? Is anyone there?
Hello?
Hello?
Here.
Yeah. I thought I just stood on my cap, but I didn't. I stood on my sock.
My cat doesn't even. My cat can't meow. She's like, she was born without being able to meow. Nah, she just goes.
Ah.
Fuck off. Guess what? Guess what I just bought? Because I still had money in my PlayStation, Harrison. I bought the season pass. Nah, I just said that to the normal brothers. No, I did though. On my other account, but then that got hacked. Fucking hell. I got hacked in a minute, and because I got hacked, my account got banned because someone started sending really racist messages to people. Which was annoying. Ah, fucking hell, what is that? Jesus Christ, I stood in something sharp. That fucking hurt. I forgot what I was getting. I've also got a big drink of juice. I'm not having it yet. I'm fucking waiting till it's all like ready and stuff to have. Oh yeah, I just eat it fucking solid, yeah? Fuck, you want a powder and make my mouth dry, bro? I don't think PJ is quite happy that you're in the clan. He's like, so, I see you recruit the new members. I was like, yeah, and? He goes, okay. I'm totally going to be level 1,000 by tomorrow. That's the thing though. You could probably do that if you had double XP. I'm just waiting on Peter to come back.
Oh, I wish someone who was fucking hard as nails and handsome as fuck would walk in and I go, hello ladies. You're just in the pub, you go down to a bar.
Let's get Capaldi, man, he's savage.
You're just in the pub, you go down to a bar and you're like, oh. I wish someone who was fucking hard as nails and handsome as fuck would walk in and I go, hello ladies. You're just in the, oh, I wish someone.
Y'all ever just casually like walk into the bathroom, you look in the mirror and think to yourself, man, I really am a fucking disappointment.
Yes. Well then. I don't even know.
I love you. You're such a good boy. I am a good boy.
You're such a...
Look so amazing in that sundress. Wonder what you look like when you're undressed. That's not a very Christian thing to say. But hey, at least it means that I'm not gay. I'm sorry if I offended you. Wish I could play piano too, baby. Cause your boyfriend's a bitch.
Roland.
Right, so I have a question. Why does no one want to date me? Like, I get I'm not an attractive girl, and there are a lot more pretty girls than me, but, like, yeah, I've got other reasons, so here they are. One, I give the best cuddles. Number two, I can cook, or at least my family tells me I can cook good meals, so, you know, if they're lying, I'm sorry. I might be a smidge weird, but you need, like, a little bit of weirdo in your life, otherwise life can get a bit boring, so here I am. We can have nap dates. I have an okay-sized bed with a TV. There's the TV. So we can watch films or listen to music, you know, have a little sesh. I don't mind staying in or going out, like, I'm not fussy. I could put on the first date. My style changes up all the time, so, like, I'm never boring to look at, I guess. Kind of goofy, so, like, always here for a laugh. I don't mind FaceTime. So, do you get this if you want to date me? But no one will.
But she's right, peng, you know. She's actually peng, bro. She would get smashed, man.
Hey, girl, what'd that mouth do? A lot, I guess. Damn, what'd that mouth do for real, though? Like, what'd that mouth do? I can, like, eat, and sometimes I, like, drink water. Ooh. Hey, girl, what'd that mouth...
But she just put a hashtag Scottish and that's a fucking... That's an English tune. Are you fucking good, bro? Unknown to you, got it on me. Have you ever heard Rising Tan?
What?
Have you ever heard Rising Tan?
No.
Oh, what? You're missing out.
Rising Sun?
No, I'll put it on. Where's my speaker? I've lost my speaker. Uh-oh. I've lost my speaker. Oh no. What's the speaker? That's annoying. Oh, you know what? Paige is taking so long, so I'm just gonna eat my fucking pot, they don't mind, I don't even care. I don't even know, he's probably made himself like 85 coffees by now, man. He comes back and goes, so how many coffees did you fucking make? 7. Million. 700 million. He comes back when you fucking what? Unknown teagle, you and me. This is gonna be a get pot little man. It feels like the second thing I've had to eat in like the past 2 days. Fucking hot, obviously. Roasting.
Hey guys, welcome back to Blackout Central, episode 184 of my Blackout Best Moments and Funny Moments. So real quick, before we jump into today, highlights for those of you who are new here and you have not yet subbed yet, make sure
the Peacekeeper is so OP in Blackout.
Make sure you have notifications turned on, so you never miss.
Yeah, I've got it, yeah.
Daily uploads. And besides that,
oh. Just to annoy you, yeah? Click my name and then inspect me and then look at my gun rack in a second, yeah?
Just let me quickly fix everything. Yeah, let me quickly change up my gun rack, man.
You know how?
Yeah, I know, yeah. I need to just quickly do it, you know, one sec. Unknown to you, got it. Oh, you're not going to be too happy, just saying. There you go, look at my gun rack. Oh, oh, fuck you. I don't really want it, but I do at the same time. Yeah, I've got all of them apart from that one. No.
Finally kills the Blightfaller, which is a pretty tall task, and just as he kills him, you see all of that amazing loot pouring out of him, and he gets killed by the Blightfaller's projectiles.
Oh my god. It's so hot. What are you doing?
So here's yet another one of those clips where I just cannot believe that this guy survives.
You're looking for PJ to fucking come back. Let you finally back, PJ.
I'm back.
What?
You said?
I said, is that you finally back?
No, I was talking to my mum about something important.
Alright. Oh. I'm still missing that emote along with fucking board. You don't actually eat the brain, do you?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've got this one. Be zombie talk. Zombie talk and eat the brain.
Unknown to eat, I'll eat meat.
We're playing proper fun.
It's chill, it's funny and everything. Plus, look at the fucking lobby. Why couldn't this be, bro, why couldn't this be a fucking TDM lobby? Bro, that's even an easy, okay, never mind. I'm not deep. PJ, you got a challenge here, mate, because you're nearly level 200, so these are all your peoples.
Does it take ages to level up?
Yeah.
No, not really.
Well, no, no, but like level 199 is gonna be difficult though, because you need to get like 75,000 XP.
For the most part, it stays the same. It literally just goes up by 1k.
When it's double XP.
Yeah.
When it's double XP, it'll be easier for me and you to level up, PJ. To your double XP and merits and all that, you could probably end up like, say, you'll probably be like level 230 by next week, and then you should be like level 290 before, after double XP finishes.
Nah, mate, I play GTA now, don't I? Before I play this game, probably. I'm playing with some proper sweats.
Full metal, everything. I am Reaper. Suggest rapid deployment to nearest hot zone. Thank you for choosing this fine coalescence product. Full metal, everything.
Fucking hell! That was annoying to do. Oh yes, mate. What you saying? I'm a fucking Ben! I'm a chair!
How's that change? Oh my god. I'm a chair now.
You're a chair?
Mm-hmm.
Same. Oh no, D. Gully on me.
I'm like a stool. I'm not a chair, but I'm a stool.
But I already know I'm dying. I'm gonna change spots.
I'm so scared.
And that, bro, it's quite scary. Ooh. Ooh.
I am.
Oh,
who's right next to me?
Me.
See what I am? If you get work out.
What are you? You're still. Oh, wait, wait. Quickly move just left and right so I can see you. Oh! No way did he get me already!
No!
Come on, PJ. Run, my guy. You're all back in the spawn. What are you, PJ? Change. You can change one more time. I'll jump PJ down like right now. I'll laugh like six of them come right to you and you're like, ah. Oh. What were you?
What a chair.
Bless me. Ooh. 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 Drink him out, drink him out. You're going back up. In it.
You're table.
Yep, I'm a fucking table.
Get in there.
Go to the restaurant and just sit in the restaurant with the table.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I need to get somewhere.
You got this, man.
Fuck it!
Skirt! No, not there. That's not a restaurant. That's a church, you fanny.
It's a house. No, no.
Oh, mate, you may want to run. Wait, what? 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 Mate, you're in a great spot. Get on the tank, get on the tank, get on the tank.
I could be just lost you as well.
So you're first person. I'll tell what everyone else is. If someone's a barrow, Mate, this kid's 250 HP. What the fuck? This kid's a bike!
Oh, yeah. 250 HP. You've got anyone running.
This is it. Fight like you've got a pair.
No way we fucking won this round. You just baited out a teammate! You just fucking baited a teammate out! That's a dickish move I've ever seen you pull, PJ. Like, get out of the fucking... Get out of my spot.
3, 2...
Nice.
360.
Fucking cross-mapped headshot dink.
What? This is just not saying it. I'm just gonna help with my 360.
Did you know, yeah? If you were to 360 someone in a game, yeah, like just randomly just walk up to someone 360 and punch them, you get extra XP for that, for a trick shot. Wait. Oh mate! There's Dark Invader, TNBP-Clipzz, TNBP Dance, and Dark Shark.
And then you've got one lonely, two lonely.
Find, identify,
people.
And eliminate all rogue drops.
I can already tell where someone's going to be. Someone here.
What was it?
I don't know.
No, he's dead.
Not ocean.
That's why they're here.
Bitch! Worst spot in the fucking game. Where is
it? Oh, I got it. Right there. Near them, whistling.
Yeah, isn't it? Bro, why'd you keep on joining me? Fuck off.
You can't.
Bro, you're playing Fortnite. You can't chat.
Where the fuck did he go?
You're sitting there playing Fortnite. Shut up.
Little fucking kid, man.
Yeah, no, fuck off. Bro, shut up, you fucking little ducky little nigger. Yeah, yeah, he keeps on joining, yeah. They go, TNBP shit. He's got like fucking, he's not even in a clan. He's not even got one. He ended it because it wasn't going anywhere.
Yeah, I knew this guy was somewhere, but I didn't know where about.
Oh, I've got shit for ages.
Don't let the search team destroy you.
What am I? I'm a barrow. I'm a... Fuck, I'm a Ben. My Ben.
Do the chair. Right. Both make decoy there.
Shit, that's not a good spot.
Decoy, right.
How do you decoys?
L2.
Fuck, I'm definitely
dead. Yeah. Same, I'm going to die. Who's that? Fuck off! Fuck off, I'm the Ben!
Oh, but someone's just right there. Someone's right here.
Oh no. Well, if you die, I'm running. Oh no.
Oh,
fuck. Ah! Go! I'm trying to kill him out!
Have you look at. This is my spot right now.
Oh, you got a good spot actually.
Mate, I've just walked past him again. I'm just walking past him. Oh mate, look at my spot. Look at my spot. Banging. Mate, no, they can't even see me, bro. They can't even see me. Bro, they can't see me, man. PJ, wait till you see my spot if you die.
I'm gonna try and get to you, mate.
Yeah, try and come up with me. You actually don't get to see. You can come up. There's two people can get up here.
Oh shit! He's seen spotted. You could get picked from a decoy. You did.
Go on, PJ, stay alive, my guy.
Oh, mate. Oh, shit, he's not happy.
In a bit, mate.
Oh what the fuck? He screwed up big time.
What the fuck?
I fucked up, mate. I actually fucked up.
Well, how did he see you?
He just told me. I swear, I must be dead. Surely.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh my god, they're all on me! They're all on me!
Fuck, I can't see him.
Man's good, bro.
Oh, Nathan.
What? Mate, what are you doing? Oh shit. Oh fuck, he's right underneath me.
Like, man's gonna actually.
It's just you left, stretch. No, it's not.
Oi, oi,
oi. Oi, oi, mate, you don't know, go back to where you just were, you don't get seen, you blend in so well.
I want to be this way, though. What the fuck did it do?
Don't want the back.
Yeah, I guess it's better this way. But you don't even see me.
This is it. Fight like you've got a pair.
If I actually survive out there, they need to kill themselves. And you saw how fucking close they were to killing me, and they just gave up.
You just saw it. It was so funny. There's a fuck it. There's one guy that's just
don't even see me. Do me.
Our reputation's built on victory.
If it shows that, that's amazing. No.
Look, it's
my god! Nathan, are you seeing this?
Yeah, how'd you get up there?
You got to get on the truck thing.
So you glitched the game? Yeah, he's good, isn't he?
You gotta be doing it.
How's it hanging?
Well, your mom's pets are hanging. Sorry.
But I'm gonna remember this for next time.
Actually, it's about if he wins one, that means then.
Yeah, that's a big one though. Props always win.
Got one.
No. Seen. Whoa, bicycle right in front of me. He's escaping. I'm getting lagged.
Oh, yeah, here he is. Oh, shit, he's smashing me.
Guys, a bike. There's a guy's a bike.
He's fucking him.
Where's he gone?
Nice. Mate, there's a guy by me somewhere. Back of the map, up here. Yeah, he's over here. Bro, where the fuck is he? Finally, it's the chair. He's a fucking chair. He's stuck there.
Nice, we won.
Woo!
Nice work.
I had no death, but I've been never found with me.
That was easy. I like how PJ went, we're not going to win this round.
No, because I didn't want to win the round.
Don't hit in the punch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a fucking victim.
Don't sneeze then, eh?
I fucking always need like thing in your arsehole.
Oh, no, I got chopped in my chair.
Oh, yeah. I get you, bro. PJ, what's the worst name you've ever called your mum?
No idea.
Oh my god, look, there's that little horrible visa.
Look at all the prestige masters in the lobby, man. Nope. What are you watching, PJ?
No, Eddie Hall.
No.
Strongest man with him.
Alright. No, you want Eagle Crush.
Re-up and redeploy. I want to be better with bad weapons.
Consider all contacts hostile. I just take up on this one. I should get 13 kills with this gun. With this class, sorry. Oh my god. I lasered that Prestige Master, by the way.
They're using what's it called?
They're gone. What about 100 of them? Yeah, I know. And grabs and shit.
Oh my god, that's a fucking people with me. Let's grab one. Oh shit.
Nice. We can't shout with Prestige Masters. Dan's 6-0, 6-1.
Yeah, but they're using fucking.
Oh, I got sniped. Do you have knife with me? They're not really that good, to be honest.
They're not really that good. Fuck off, they're not really that good.
Oh,
they're all over there, yeah, fuck.
Authorizing UAV tasking.
This guy actually.
Throwing cluster grenade.
I just stuck someone.
Oh, you bitch.
Mate, they fucking play like a little bitch. Yeah, I'm on fucking CHP. I'm actually really surprised that none of them have left. I'm watching so close to my street. That's sad. No, I've got a thresher coming in. This is Defender 39. Welcome. See what I mean? They weren't even that fucking good. We just had to get streaks up and then that would help us. Sweaty weapons and shit. Yeah. Nice team. I'm on the Merciless, fuck shit. I was in the Merciless. 23-9, too easy, fuck you, Joe, shit. We fucking clapped, man. See what I mean? It's always us three, like, it's always, Peter, but we're all in the party, it's always the three people that are in the party that come top. What a game.
Look at our teammates, 7 and 10, 10 and 18, 18 and 13.
And then 23-9, 24-12, 45-10, what a fucking game, lads, GG. I'm going to stick with those streaks, you know, UAV, Hellstorm Missile, and Thresher. That's a good set of streaks to have. I like that.
I
went on 11 and then fucking the game ended.
I was one off my roofless and then a guy at 10 fucking corner. I picked up someone's Stingray and then...
Bro, I fucking...
Oh, no one voted.
Yo, I hate this Stingray, man. I fucking hate it. I just can't use it.
I have to pick it up because no ammo.
Yeah, I know. Fucking, I'm just creating a class. Dexterity and dead silence.
Not the best, but not the worst game of that.
Assume. I'm going to stick the Cat 45 on my class. Why not? GG though. Right, that's on you, man.
What should I replace? I'm gonna replace.
Strike team.
I keep strike team. Nah, because if I do get there, it's gonna be. As soon as I get my sniper's nest, it can't call in. If you call in gunship, it gets with the sniper's nest. It's air superiority. So if you proper pressure, and then I call them my gunship, yeah, the pressure just get deleted.
Well, don't run gunships then.
No, actually, I think it's alright with teammates as long as they like call it before you call your gunship.
I'm just looking at challenges I can do.
But I've been able to drop two gunships and kill confirmed before the fucking teammates all just before the team just left.
I'm gonna do something very fucking stupid. Cause I'm trying to get challenges done, I'm gonna take off stem shot and use body armor.
I don't usually use stem shot anymore.
That I wanna use.
I don't use stem shot no more either.
I don't know if I want to use the Peacekeeper this game. I'm good with it, because you even said I'm good with it, PJ. You said that's like my weapon now. But fuck, man, I don't know if I want to use it. I'll use it anyway, fuck it.
If you use a Peacekeeper, you can pick my weapon I use next game. Try and get a gunship with.
Bet.
The ones I select for you.
Alright, actually, I'm going to get you to create my class, right? I want you to create my Peacekeeper class. Right, it's maxed out. It's maxed out, so what do you want? What elo site? No.
Yeah, elo site, stock, rapid fire, hybrid suppressor. With either ghost or dead silence for your belt.
I've got dead silence on.
Have you got the name?
Yeah, I've nearly got every single DLC weapon apart from the one you have to buy and the Weaver. I'm just missing them two.
I've got the Mark 1, Mark 2, Mark
3.
Oh. Go on then, Nave, out of these guns, what should I use?
What?
First one, Mad Dogs.
Yeah.
Second one, KN. Third one, Rampart. And fourth one, SWAT.
SWAT.
This is gonna be tough.
Man, I've got to get fucking... Bro.
It's
fucking dominant. It's like one of the best airs in the game.
I'm so shit over it.
You just got to get used to it.
That's like me with the graph, mate. I'm fucking...
See, the thing is, yeah. The thing is, do you know what I'm so confused about? Is that in Black Ops 3, the Peacekeeper was an SMG, but now it's an AR.
Yeah, no, and you fucking gave me shit for that because you didn't think I was telling the truth. You were like, no, it's always been an AR.
Yeah, I know.
And I was like, no.
Okay. Vote random, please.
I am.
I'm calling it. It's either WMD or Morocco.
Oh shit, yeah, you've got season pass, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm saying WMD or Morocco. Either one, I'll play.
I'm not playing Morocco. WMD, I'll play Morocco.
Oh.
Oh no.
Everyone's at a party and it's a little bit apart from that fucking OBIL 30 kid. Fucking loser, doesn't have any friends, look at him.
Bullshit, I bet he fucks us all.
What the fuck? Let's inspect him. Oh, he's got a diamond KN, that's not him actually. I was just looking at the wrong person.
I'm about to say that, ain't he?
Nah, he's got nothing, him's got it.
It'll be an easy lobby, lads. My cat's still up on that, you know, from this morning. Are you dead? You're not dead, right? No, you're not. You're still alive. I had to make sure because you weren't moving for like 3 hours. Aw, princess. She's lying up there. She doesn't care. She's like, fuck life.
You think she's hungry?
Nah, I don't think she's hungry. She gets fed all the time. I'm going to run crash. Just so I can get fucking extra points in that course of the streaks. I may actually play it safe. I may try and get a nuclear. And go try a sword.
I'm using you.
Let's go. Medic on mission. Let's go. Medic on mission.
That gun can be a godsend or it can be a downfall. Depends what you got on it.
Team deathmatch.
It's not looking too bad.
I used the Mastercraft on it, but when I used the normal fucking thing, it's not as powerful.
You do know Mastercraft doesn't determine if it's powerful or not, right?
Yeah, no, I just feel like, no, it's the sights, like the default size. I can't move the game in normal size. Can.
Bro, I just fucking... Bro, you're so weak as well. Find you, Peter.
We have people there to pick me.
Bro, do you know why I hate this map so much? It's because it's so hard to fucking see people. My brightness is all the way up.
I've got name tags on.
Yes.
You bitch.
We've taken control.
Get fucking thing.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, they're all on me.
Yeah, I can't fucking see the radar mix to read this stupid fucking game.
Why not this game so dark?
I'm close to UAV, I think I'm like one kill off, so I'm trying not to die. Fuck off! As soon as my teammate shoots, the whole team rushes me! Pisses me off! Fucking dopey fuck. PG. I'm dead.
Yeah, he's got a spell on him.
Yeah, because you just know where I am all the time, don't you? Grab my assault pack if you possibly can. Aw, oh, teammate, you being fucking for real. You go shoot at one, not shoot at the others. Fuck's sake. See what I mean? My teammate shoots and then runs away from me, which means... Fucking all of them sort of coming to me. Doing my fucking head in. Yep. Oh, I fucking hate this class, man. I'm never using it again. I'm going back to my old one. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, I was lying down. I was fucking lying down. How did he kill me? I'll try and protect you.
Oh, she's not
Fucking
hell. Yeah, they got me. I was on the... They ate him free.
It's actually my boss.
Oh, how are you not dead, man? I swear suppressor just fucking lowers your damage on the weapon again.
Yeah, every weapon but the peacekeeper does. It feels weird on, doesn't it?
No, it fucking feels weird on the peacekeeper as well. It's just, oh.
What's the game? Not yet, 93 and... What? Oh, he had the rampart, that makes sense.
Oh my god. Nah, I'm gonna stick on multiplayer for a bit.
Ah, never mind. We'll play multiplayer.
Just up to you.
Nah, I'll strike it in there. I mean, I don't use the rampart.
Bet! Fucking strafe!
Do you want me to get a gunship with a strife?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck it, why not?
Wait, no, actually, no. I want you to get a gunship with my SOG. All you have on it is grip, quick draw, fast mags, scavenger, dexterity, and dead silence with comsec device.
Grip, quick draw, what else?
Fast mags. And then it's comsec.
Wasn't it? I don't even. Right, everything but stock up. Right, go on.
Yeah, then it's comsec device, scavenger. Right, dexterity and dead silence.
Right, yeah, got it.
Right.
I've got one more slot to do something with. Let's just add.
I just put the Cat 45 on that slot.
I've put Moses in there, you know.
Actually, wait, 1 second. I want to create a class. I want using Mozu. No, is it fuck? Mate, I'm gonna be using the operator mod and everything.
If I can actually get a gunship with this fast that you're getting me now.
I'll be proud. Right. There, I've got my Mozu with a compact scope, a long barrel 2, and the operator mods. This could be fun to use.
I feel like, can I change up this fast a little bit?
No.
Like the perp too.
No. Well, if it's going to gung ho, then yeah.
Yeah, it's only going to gung ho. Just for the fact that I'm gonna be rushing with this sort of. Ah, this fucking map. Alright.
Mate, I'm using a Mozzie operator mod.
We've got bots right now, mate, not don't lie.
Oh, it's a bit.
Oh yeah, PJ, I told Dan, what's your name?
Dan.
Dan, yeah, I told Dan this. Fucking shut up, yeah? I told Dan that, fucking tomorrow, I'm not gonna be on for a couple of days. Just because my Uncle Chris is coming up, and I just wanna see him. So I've not seen him for fucking years. I think it's been like 8 years now, so.
One shot, one kill.
Have you
got the penthouse yet on
GTA? Nah, I don't buy shit like that,
man. Oh, what do you want?
I'll buy anything on the team. Deathmatch. Buy them if I want to.
FTC is live. Go.
Nah, I don't do glitches. I like doing shit like
this. But I like permissions. No, I don't really do
it. I'm willing to play for streaks. As soon as I say that, fucking he runs past two teammates and kills me. Like he fucking heard me saying that.
Aw, Damon uses fuck. Shit.
No, fuck that long street. Six and one.
It's a good class, ain't it, PJ? Just shreds, has no recoil. Well done, fucking hell! I keep on jumping back because someone keeps on chucking clusters in there, man. I can't fucking do anything.
You won't get hurt by them clusters.
No! It wasn't you, you fucking twat. There's another fucking battery. I had to jump back, I keep on thinking it's their fucking clusters.
Oh, fuck's sake,
the kid just in the fucking nope. Bro, I was one off streaks.
Fuck, man, I can't get in them. I'm gonna have to play the sides, I think.
How do you know I'm there? How do you know I'm there? He automatically shoots me through walls knowing where I am.
Oh my god!
Enemy RCXD in your AO.
Oh no, my worst nightmare. Always me! Always fucking me! Bro,
it is always you.
Every time there's one, it's me. Oh mate, they're all sitting in corners, man.
Oh my god, what gun is he using? He's using a fucking AD.
Oh my god. My last bullet just hit him. Killed you off his street.
He's got a shield, mate.
Oh, punch him.
Drone squadron inbound.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I need help.
TACOM, deploy UAV on my grid.
Oh my god, they're fucking slipping. Oh man.
No, I just died off streaks again!
I'm just trying to extract what they're using. What they're using, I can't do fuck all for the sword again. Unless it's back up close.
Thank you, PJ.
Welcome, it's never coming around.
I mean, there's snipers in this, man. Ah, wait, no, I swear I've killed 10.
Thank you.
Comeback's on.
Oh, they're spawning right behind us. TDM's fucked with swords, man.
Yeah, you're all using a grab. What to do? You're not fucking good at the game. Go on, Dan.
Fucking Titan's well, so shit.
Oh shit, he's got a knife.
Oh, he's got a knife. Oh my god. Oh, so annoying.
Yeah, I like the fact that he's saying that nigga is asking me to fucking recruit people, bro. That's what I don't like about it, man. So fucking annoying.
How the fuck did he just outcome me?
I'm going to die of streaks again. No, I'm not. Oh, I'm a 360'd! That better be kill cam. I fucking 360'd him.
That won't kill cam.
No, I got like three of them before either as well. Oh my god, this shit. Heal.
They are fucking dog shit, mate, but I need something to... Oh shit. We can actually pull back this game.
Oh, yeah, I know. We just need to control our med. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, PG, you need to go off with that, man. I'm on game chat if we win this, by the way. I'm chatting hella shit if we win. Let's go! Bro, I'm going game chat!
Now you got fucked.
Yo, fucking GG, that comeback was unreal. Fucking hell.
What did I have to do?
That comeback was unreal. Oh. Kill him. Well, that was easy. I had a funny feeling we were going to win the game.
I got off threat mod.
Nice. Oh.
while playing Blackout.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Mad. No. Fucking PJ. Frankie's good with it. Frankie's okay with it. He just went, so who said so? Whoa. I was like, me, laughing face went, alright, cool. I'm landing. Hijacked.
Oh, we're so dead.
Oh, we are. Fuck.
Nah, man, never say never, innit? Never say never. If I can just get a gun. Okay, I've got a launcher. Okay, yeah, we're fucked. Nice, PJ.
And
nice.
There's like two guys in the game. I've
still got a hawk. There's a triple on us.
Yeah.
Bitch!
Wait, did you kill him?
Yeah, I just tried to fucking helicopter.
And it killed him.
Yeah! Oh, fuck you, yeah, get out of my game.
Amazing. Amazing.
Fuck, fool. Catch. Oh shit, sorry.
Fuck off!
Someone's not happy.
Shit, I'm not happy,
just my armor. No, calm down, it's only a fucking game, you're getting a bit angry, Jesus Christ. Well, fucking revive me. Thank you. I want this guy to revive me instead. Oh, mate, you're actually so sly, fuck off.
You said not to revive you.
Yeah, I didn't want you fucking reviving me. Fuck's sake. Fucking little mug, bruv, no word of a lie. Get fucking muted, you tramp. Yo.
So what happened?
Who's shouting? Who's shouting? Is that your brother?
Yeah.
Tell him I said shut the fuck up. Nah, for real, tell him I said shut the fuck up.
No,
can't stand people that fucking talk to their parents like that.
It's still me.
Fight me.
Peacekeeper, yeah. No, it's not. A bandage. What's he doing?
Dunno. What?
It's blood.
Fuck knows.
Someone got the pool in there.
I'll be back in a second, right?
Oh shit.
Yo.
Hello.
Yo.
Where's Zoro?
Where's PJ? I fucking kicked him from the party.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, because I'm fucking nothing wrong and he just killed me anyway.
Yeah, no.
To be honest, mate, I don't care what he does this on end. He wants to delete me, let him fucking delete me. He wants to block me, let him fucking block me. Can't, I've done, honestly, yeah. No one have lied. Do you know the fucking guy that I killed at the launcher? Right? As soon as I shot, yeah, I hit the helicopter, okay? Fine. I shot again. What happens? PJ runs in fucking front of me, and then he's the one that gets fucking killed. He got hit by it, and then he fucking just knocks me. I said, don't revive him, because I don't want him to revive me. All you need to revive me, he fucking finishes me. Yes, I have. I'm smoking a joint, so hopefully by the time you come back, I'll be calm. Where's my dog?
What?
1 second. Cameron! Cameron! Where?
What?
You get Cameron, please.
Why?
I'm having a fag, I can't go downstairs.
Yeah, but why do you need Cameron?
Cause mum needs him. I'm on the fucking phone to her, go and get Cameron.
Are you actually?
Yes, go and get Cameron. Go and get Cameron.
It's on the
Come here. come here. Shut the door.
What?
Headphones off real quick.
What?
Who's that? Cause you gave me it. Save the world, or you can't remember killing Jaggies. Oh, he doesn't like me. So much my nose and that stings, boy. Fucking stings, bro. What?
People walk behind us. A squad lift as well. Shit. There's a whole squad.
I mean, that's a fucking banging tune, what are you saying? Did you just die?
Yeah.
Ouch.
I got 2-1 and then one of the Darkspins came right behind me. Oh, what are you getting? You gonna bite him?
I kicked him, didn't I? When he kicks off in the party, they can't join back.
Oh.
Just go game chat.
Actually, I might be able to get him back. Fine, let him. Yeah, I can invite him.
Yeah, but he can't join though.
Oh. I've not joined, just gone game chat.
Me too.
I'm dead, mate. No, I've got no. I've got no gun, mate.
One pistol, one.
You get it's armor and then.
You just fucking scare me.
Can I have a gun? Dive coming. My lad, the ammo. 45 cal.
Oh,
45.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
I swear I saw armor for you. There's a guy next to us. We were rushing.
Oh! You go that way, I'll go this way.
Ready, steady, go. Nice. Watch it up for his teammate. Grab his pay in.
Yep. It's all good. No, not so good.
Next call. Supply drop incoming.
Oh, that scared me. Yeah, it is. Is that yours?
Yeah, that's mine. Just shut the door, and when they open it, they'll be fucked.
They won't be fucked because you can see them when it, you can see the thing when it comes out.
I need to play some top 3 and have 15 ring items to get on boots to crash.
Yeah.
You think you can do that?
Yeah, we can try and do that, mate. How many items you got on you now?
2.
Yeah, let's go. Try and kill some people and get you legs.
That whole lot, and
then what was
it called? Since start, I
said. Whoa! Miss. What
is that?
Sniper. Stop sniper.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
We need to get you armed. So. There's guys. Bone to be rushing on my when you
green
out.
For me. Literally in that house in the house.
Why house?
Yeah. I'm back. Follow me. Yeah, that one right there in that shed.
Use your sensor there. Right
here.
Yeah, use your sensor. Yeah.
You still got that sniper?
Yeah, what the fuck? How did that?
Try and snipe him. Yeah. Nice. Go on, son.
Nice. Fucking go on, you don't even need mine.
Yeah, the shit that was. I've got no ammo.
There's the thing if you want that game.
The sword.
Keep your SOG. Just so you don't fucking die if someone rushes you.
You need armor, do you have any armor?
No, I've got. Wait, another guy was here.
Yeah,
I'm going to
go with him and see if he had armor. Wait 1 minute, mate. I think I saw it last game, but do you have a massacre for the matter?
Yeah.
Oh, no. That's the one thing I don't have that I want.
Wait, for Maddox?
Yeah, for Maddox. Oh, yeah.
Is it a monkey's one?
Yeah. Sorry, I got a monkey.
What's that? I just need
there's a shield in there. Oh, is that? No, that's ours then, man. You didn't see someone, did you?
No, I need three destroyed armor plates.
I ain't got no destroyed ones.
You
need a heal. You've got meds.
Oh yeah.
What I was trying to get you to do last game. Are you gonna do that?
No. I swear.
Yeah, I tried giving you some. Yeah, yeah. I tried and mark it. Yeah, we've got reds. I'm paranoid. I can hear a helicopter that's just landed me to the left of it.
Yeah.
Oh no, never mind. I'm a bit silly.
People still shooting white bubbles. Good time that blew up. Behind us, car. I hear it.
I can't hear it. I mean, I can hear it, but like, no idea where it is.
Is that going in northwest?
Yeah, I guys on me, 281. Can't see me. They just got popped.
He's just being defended by the DJ.
I can't even hear him, he's muffled as fuck.
Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Oh yeah, I forgot it's fucking cold, weren't it?
How is your grenade not went off yet? Unlucky.
Boy, I'm fucking quads.
don't know. I'm to go train station.
We jumped.
Going to a highly populated area.
One full team is in red and one full team is in white. There's a kid right there. Teammate, fucking move. Excuse me?
A guy behind you, Dan's, he's coming in now.
Ten down.
Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Beside you, Dan. They're rushing you now.
So no. I'll see some people here.
Yeah.
Heal.
They're late. They're looting.
Dead.
Fucking dead. Hell. You got pentaverse or nothing?
That's ABR. I've done 181 damage that game, man.
I'm a French 35.
I don't.
I'm going to make this my last game. I'll come back later. Charge battle. Go. Just need to charge it.
And there's someone coming to you. is either coming to you or he's coming to you.
There's a one on you, number two.
Shit.
On the... Yeah,
there's one. Need help.
Ooh. I'm in on me. Go outside, go outside.
Nice, I'm just down you.
Got him.
That was just sick, didn't it?
There
we go. I've got a sniper scope on someone if they want it.
I need an AR if anyone finds one.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Yo, Hughes, where are you from, bro?
Shit.
I got a tactical base, I think I'm on my way.
Oh, I'm coming now. Where about us is he?
I think someone's on our side. Got one more.
Oh, he killed him. He's still him.
I killed one, yeah. Oh, he's one more.
Yeah, he says there might be another one.
He's fucking off, but he seems
he
so sick.
Knocked off. When I kill him, he was knocked off, so.
Yeah.
One more. Oh, those people.
Yeah.
Got some good stuff.
You'll be somewhere.
He's up on the roof or camping in the solo.
Negative, you need armor.
Yeah, I know.
It's a slap, you don't have to.
Duff, I heard someone dancing. Then I came outside. But he's still waiting for the fucking finish, he's getting shot by so many players.
Another one.
No. He knocked you by mistake.
No. That was me, you just run from
me. But... Wait, who did I
kill?
Oh, I thought it was another one.
Circle collapse imminent, get to safety.
Anyone got meds?
Anyone back? Yeah, I've got meds, I've got a trauma if you want it.
Supply drop inbound.
That was so weird. He says...
No one finds a hollow shell.
I need three pieces, I need another piece of armor. Oh, what's it called?
It's yeah, we're getting them. I'm gonna throw a smoke.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh.
Wait, okay, through it.
Unlucky.
She says she never trusts a guy, so I must be high, thinking I could turn a cat pit into a butt. I got text!
Message!
If he should have fucking died, he was like one shot on everything.
Dude, you don't invite that guy.
Nah, he's not English, he speaks some English.
No, but he's got like 5 kills.
Did you hear him as soon as he went down? Please.
No, he kept saying please. But what I find quite funny is when I went dead, he went, no.
He invited me too. I'll ask him to join him.
You didn't get 5 kills, you got 3.
Did you?
Yeah. You got the same amount as PJ and you. Yeah, you only killed 3.
Blackout. For the other 2 days I've been good and now I'm
doing shit. Bro, I've been streaming since like fucking 9 o'clock and it's now 4.
Yeah, didn't you
say that you were gonna make that one your last one as
well
and now you still
got it?
What?
Because
I really
wanna
play it, but
I'm sorry,
but I don't
have it. Mission clock is running. Go. This is Hurricane 2-3, we are established on station. Commencing drop operations. As long as it fits. No, only if it fits.
Yeah, I don't think you can use an iPhone, but like anything to do with Android or something like that.
I've got a fucking RPG. Fuck.
Did anyone land it? Did you anyone see?
Don't know, I'll put this down and find out.
Yeah,
oh, I don't
they
really.
There's a massive crate. But I've got a gold titan.
Take the V again, right? Oh, you know what? Yeah, take that.
I need a down purple whale.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicate the safe zone.
I thought I did, but it turns out it's a fucking seagull. Quick, so I'm just looking at that.
Can you guys help me get a kill with a fire? Just a fire bottle for me. Monitor, that's it.
You have to clean up a player, there's a clean up count.
No. If he downs him then cleans him up, then yeah.
Down.
You have down someone with your normal gun and then just throw a monitor.
Kill or clean up. Kill or clean up. Down player.
Yeah.
Who's he trying to get?
So can you guys have fire break? Can you guys help with that?
Yeah,
you just gotta kill a player and then throw a monolith on them. But you have to kill them.
off or down railway spoil.
Yeah. So just it's easier to do that.
I wanna pin him up, that's what I'm doing. Let you two do the hard work.
I'm just doing shit at the moment now, so.
How do you get that?
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Dodos. Oh, it's got a hard dodo.
Oh, fuck. Watch this get run over.
But I will kill him in that vehicle, I don't care.
Zayman,
Oh, no.
I'm still at home.
Okay. They're shooting at Diner. There's people at Diner, I know.
But I need to get a kill with the clean up someone as well.
I need to bloody get a bag.
Nah,
I've already got one.
But he just speaks in here.
What?
Your character.
Animal!
I'm being it.
What is it like you?
Die! I decide what is necessary.
He's not with him.
The witch is a cocking getting to me. Have you encountered the werewolf yet?
No.
Oh mate, you don't fucking want to, man. You don't want to.
What is it?
Bro, it's huge.
Me and Nate were in place in a second, yeah? And werewolf just came out of nowhere and fucked us up.
It kills you.
Yeah. But if you kill it, you get the brand new armor that's out called level 6 armor, and it's like pretty much you're invincible.
mate, if it doesn't one-shot you, you have to be on like a roof for it.
Yeah, it jumps high, but you need to be up on like tracking tower and stuff, you know?
What about two gold weapons? Do you want a gold weapon?
Take this. Bring it with you.
Oh, yes.
What?
I will. Oh, well, I ain't gold no
quick.
More for some fucking...
Take these supplies. Quick. Take these supplies. Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
How'd you... Oh.
Hmm?
How'd you move it? How'd you move weapon?
Hold left on your D-pad, and then just pull down.
Take this. Bring it with you.
I got me. 30. Oh shit! Many guys.
William.
I have no idea. I got incensed out behind this as well.
One. We got one.
Okay, there's a lot.
There's guys behind us and in front of us.
No, he's so fucking low! Nice! Try and get me.
There's a guy above.
Just chuck your Molotov, because it's the last one. Chuck your Molotov. Behind you, Steve's revving. There's the guy resing behind you. You gotta just play it out like I'm gonna watch them. Try and get in there, like you want off a nuke.
Where the fuck is he?
Behind you. Unlucky man, GG. Mom's having to work late, so she'll be here about 6:15. Can you tell Cameron that we go downstairs? Yeah. Mom's working late, she'll see us at 6:15.
Okay. Is no one down for multiplayer?
Yeah.
I don't want. Actually, no, I'm at golf now.
Alright.
But do I see you? I'll see you whenever.
Sure. Let's make myself a ham and cucumber sandwich, shall we? I need this and this. Right, Cameron. She'll be home at 6:15 because she's having to work late. Okay. You there, yeah? The fuck is a big Stanley knife in here? Not doing that, that's fucking dangerous, Nathan. Rolls. That's not a roll, that's hot cross bun. What are you watching? I could hear Tank Dem saying that. What are you watching?
I'm just watching Secret Conversations.
Alright. You're ready to walk home. That was ruined, I'm pretty sure.
sorry. I don't know, I still think Ruin's like one of my favourite characters in any Call of Duty.
He's definitely the best visual, right? Best.
Sounding.
Yeah, sounding.
I like it, like when you get a kill, you his gravity stretch and goes, I love my job! Or I fucking love my job or something like that. I don't even know, can't remember. Great! Choppy chop chops! Fucking give me the little thing I could pull off it. Thank you. You fuck.
Right, so I need a swap.
Yeah.
I need prestige there. So I need that one. That one. That's it. Oh no.
You wouldn't believe my little brothers are fucking playing. Fortnite.
I believe that.
It's fucking annoying.
I'm just prestige in all my weapons, but the ones I use.
Mm-hmm. Bro, tomorrow's gonna be fucking amazing. I'll be on till like 1:30, but then I'll be off again. What are they arguing about now? What are you arguing about?
Someone sent all the someone's in the top and someone's in the bottom. They're teamers.
Yeah, they are.
They're not teamers. The person in the top was trying to protect themselves so they couldn't die.
Cameron, if someone's in a building, someone's on the second floor, or someone's on the bottom floor, it doesn't mean they're teaming. A what?
A mech.
What the fuck's that?
It's something season
10. Don't get cheeky, little boy. Ooh. I will be doing hardpoint unless you want to do some heist again.
I'll do hardpoint.
Nice.
Where is hardpoint is?
Imagine if I get a gunship in hard point. I mean, it's happened with a KN, but can it happen with everything else? I'm still using your gun to see if I can get a gunship.
I know, I really like it. It claps. Especially on Nuketown. This morning I dropped a 78 kill game with a SOG on hardpoint. We'll be losing, calling it. Yep. Come back, son boy. PJ.
The
Hardpoint is secure.